Well, hi there, pluckers. I've Soul Fingers again with you. Thanks indeed for joining me for hopefully another interesting lesson for you all. It's a request I've had in to do a lesson on a song called Easy to Be Free by Ricky Nelson. Okay, so I'm in drop D tuning, so standard tune guitar, and then you have to detune your bottom E string till it sounds like the fourth string, the D string. Once you've done that one string, you're in drop D tuning, okay? That's all you have to do. Just lower that bottom E string to a D note, okay? So without more to do, I'm going to go through most of the song now, break it down for you and show you exactly how I did it, and you'll have everything you need to play this whole thing, okay? So let's get to it. Singing purely for reference only. So here we go. Did you ever want to go where you've never been before? Did you ever want to know things you never known before? I'll take you there with me, and maybe then you'll see it's easy. I'll take you there, and maybe then you'll see it's easy to be free. Yeah, it's so easy to be free. Yeah, I stood and waited. Felt so good to feel the morning sun, and after all is said and done, I'm free. Did you ever want to go where you've never been before? Did you ever want to know things you've never known before? I'll take you there with me, and maybe then you'll see it's easy to be free. Yeah, it's so easy to be free. Yeah, it's so easy. Something like that. Right, let's get to it. So, it starts off with a D chord. It's a lot of it's on D chord, based on a D chord, okay? And you hit the bottom E string, which is now a D note, of course. And just rake it down, really. And pick around the top three strings, okay? Then what you do is basically take your... take these two fingers off, leave the third fret of the second string covered, okay, from that, and just put this second finger up to the third fret of the A string, okay? So you've got those, just the two fingers now. So you start off with the bottom E string, which is now a D note, so, and then you take this finger and put it up to that third fret of the A string, hit that note, and then just repeat the sort of strum and pick down the top three strings, okay? Then lower it to the second fret, keeping this third fret of the second string covered. First finger now on the second fret of the A string. And then move this finger, second finger, to the second fret of the fourth string, okay, the D string. keeping that finger again on the third fret of the second string, and then you've got an A seventh sus four, and you just do the same thing all over again. So you're like, pick the bass note, strum down, and pick around the top strings. Okay, so you've got this now. Okay, so it's. Hit that A string open, move that finger down to the second fret on the fourth string, keeping this finger where it is. Just sort of strum, and then pick around these top three strings, okay? So let's just repeat that again for you slowly. And you do it twice for the intro, okay? Just the same thing again, but the singing on the top of it. Okay, so it's. Did you ever want to go where we never been before? Again. Did you ever want to know things we never known before? Right, now stay exactly where you are on that A7 sus 4. I'll take you, and then lower this third finger. Oh, sorry, third fret of the second string down to the second fret of the second string. So it becomes an A7th. That's an A7th sus 4 as it is. And then we move it down to an A7th. So it goes, I'll take you, and then A7th, there with me. Back to the A7th sus 4. Maybe then you'll see. Back to the A7th. So it's A7th sus 4 to A7th. A7th sus 4 to A7th. And then we go back to the whole thing, the normal thing again, D, for the last line of the song. Okay? So that's. I'll take you there with me. Maybe then you'll see it's easy. The normal riff, okay? Going to the second verse. Okay, so let's just do the whole first verse. It's exactly the second verse is exactly the same to play as the first verse. Okay, so let's just go for the first verse. I'll do the intro first as usual. Okay. Exactly the same. Did you ever want to fly? Exactly the same, different words. Okay, so then you come out of the second verse and we go into this chorus, stroke chorus, and you come out into this middle bridge section. Okay, so coming out of the second verse, it's easy to be free, it's so easy. To be free. Now we play like an E minor. I stood and waited where the river runs. So that's an E minor. It's like an E minor, straightforward E minor, but you don't play the bottom E string. You just play from 5 down to 1. Okay, miss out, don't hit the bottom E string. 5 down to 1. Okay. I stood and A7th. Waited. D, river, and it's the usual rundown, but it's a bit quicker. Okay, it's. I stood and waited where the river. It's like. It's a bit quicker. It's like. So it's like. Right? So it's. I stood. A E minor. I stood. A7 waited. D. tea.
Where the river runs.
Well, it's the same run as normal, but it's quicker, okay? It's 3rd fret, 5th string, 2nd fret, 5th string, A7 sus 4, open 5th string, and back to the E minor again. It felt A7 good to feel tea, the morning's run. And then it's the normal rundown, okay? And it's morning sun. And after all is said and done, I'm free. Stay on A7 for a bit longer. Last verse, did you ever want it? It's exactly the same as normal. Okay, just repeats everything we've done already. Okay, so that middle section again, coming out of the second verse, it doubles up on the last line on the second verse. It's so easy. It's so easy to be free. Yeah, it's so easy to be free. Right, middle section coming up. After all it's said and done, I'm free. Did you ever so on? So on, you got the idea, haven't you? Well, thanks very much for watching this, and hope you'll get that, find that straightforward for you, and I'll see you in the next lesson. Bye for now.